heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh? Of course I have. Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light. Yeah, the Master's favorite story. I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear. Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war. So, you know the Lost Masters? Who? They're the ones who started the Keyblade War. Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that? Or, they're the ones for whom the war started. I'm not following you. You can drop the facade. Facade? On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade Master should know this. If you say so. The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written. Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail. Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor. Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised. Oh, I hope so.
They can take your world, they can take your heart, cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Song, something you would find in a Disney Pixar movie. I've always respected this type of music. Very fitting for the game.
Thank you.
very inspiring song. Never be afraid to face your fears, everyone, whatever they may be. The only thing we gotta fear is fear itself. Very nice intro. It gets you pumped to play the game. Concept, saving hearts when they turn bad. I don't like that the jump is the circle. I'm sure I'll get used to it. Right from the jump, the character moves so quick and fluid. This part reminds me of Mario on N64, when Mario enters a room full of portraits, and he basically could jump through the portraits wonder if this is similar. Guess not. Let's read that once again. Wisdom, a sharp mind that will grant you mastery of wondrous power. Let's see our other options here. A rugged body that will endure even the toughest of challenges. A body and mind of equal merit and equal potential. It seems like this is basically like in other RPGs where you choose what you want your character to be. I forgot the name of what it is. If you know what I'm talking about, leave it in the comments below. I like balance, so that's what I'll be choosing. It's such a cool presentation for fans of Disney and this particular Final Fantasy-like RPG. I cannot see the fans of these two franchises not loving this franchise and this presentation. It reminds me playing a Disney game, or what it's like to play a Disney game / Final Fantasy. It's so cool. Squall, Pinocchio, Aladdin and Jasmine. Goofy. Alice in Wonderland, it seems. I see Bambi up there, Donald Duck, Tron, Jiminy Cricket, Mickey Mouse, Magnificent, The Little Mermaid, The Lion King. Beauty and the Beast. So what's next? The power of the guardian. Kindness to eight friends. Invincible courage. Sounds cool. Let's see if there's any other options. Yeah, I'm gonna go with inner strength. be some combat. Okay.
Justice.